this venue brings the market and people who are buying to the same place so that pwede sila mag-usap. Once a producer meets a buyer, buyer says, this is what I need, and they say, this is what I have. Ang bilis mag-consummate ng business. And that's where entrepreneurs start.
The coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. There are so many uses of the coconut tree. You can build a bigger house for the family. All you need is to find the coconut man. If he cuts the tree, he gets the fruits free. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
Coconut,
the coconut bark for the kitchen floor. If you save some of it, you can build a door now. The coconut trunk, do not throw this junk. If you save some of it, you'll have a second floor. The coconut
to not only help the Filipino coconut farmers, but to promote a cleaner environment and to have a fuel that will give you more mileage by increasing the percentage of cocoa diesel in the biofuel program from 2% to 5%, from B2 to B5. There are scientific studies showing that if a vehicle uses cocoa diesel incorporated into the diesel fuel, It actually gives the vehicle more mileage.
Too much, you get very hot. Now the coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut.
The coconut nut is a giant nut. If you eat too much, you get very hot. Now the coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree,
from the cocoa palm family. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa. Thank you very much for watching our program.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm. The coconut nut is a giant.
If people read about how good coconuts are, they will start to try the source. The first country that they would go to is always the Philippines. Kasi pioneer. In fact, if you see a lot of coconut products sold overseas, look at the country of origin. Let's say 8 out of 10 would be Philippine origin. So we already have that advantage of top of mind. When it comes to coconut, top of mind are Philippines.
It is to find the coconut man. If he cuts the tree, he gets the fruits free. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
Coconut,
the coconut bark for the kitchen floor. If you save some of it, you can build a door now. The coconut trunk, do not throw this junk. If you save some of it, you'll have a second floor. The coconut